Hello guys, welcome back to this amazing YouTube channel. If you're new here, kindly consider hitting that subscribe button. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always coming back to watch my videos. So I was sleeping. Okay, guys, don't mind how I look. I'm going to the salon tomorrow. Nilikuwa na take a nap. That's why nakaa venye nataka. So I was having a nap and this idea came to my mind. So this is what happened like 2 hours ago and my baby was at school. My dad called me and told me that kuna diapers ziliachwa home za my nephew and nobody was near the road. Mimi ndo naishi karibu sana na barabara. So I go pick them up. Juu alikuwa naenda mahali alikuwa anapitia hii route. Mimi nikakuja nazo na nikaziweka kwa nyumba mahali and haikuni hit about anything. So when I was taking a nap, I had an idea. I had this idea that came to my mind. This is what have been happening. My baby doesn't really like babies at all. Yes, he is so good with his his cousin. Kabisa wataka vizuri sana because he knows si mtoto wao, haishi kwao and so on. So wakimeet, they're all good. They play, they have some good time and so on. But ukimwambia, may I get you a baby sister, may I get you a baby brother, he doesn't want ata kidogo. Hapendi watoto. Ah, ukienda mahali kuna mtoto anafunga ngadi masikio yako, like the baby is so annoying, analia, anakanga amefunga hivi masikio hataki. So I'm used to pranking him each and every time. Namdanganya, niko pregnant, I'm about to have a baby sister, I'm about to have a baby brother, just to get his reaction. Now, amekuwa akiniambia it's all lies. To a point, ananifinya-finya hadi hivi tumbo so that he can be able to see if ni ukweli ama si kweli. Juu anajua na joke. Because he's around 7 years by now, na squeezy wanachanuka mapema, so he is able to tell it's a lie, it's not true, because my tummy is not big. So this idea came to my mind. I want you guys to see his reaction. Muniambie kama, how is that how your babies react to newborns? I'm even scared because I'm like, even though what I behave when I happen to maybe to have a baby or something, when you wanna behave in give or do you have a different reaction or something? You can comment on down below kwa comment section. So I've thought nienda ni set camera. After setting the camera, I'll get out the pampers. Nimuonyeshe juu anajua. Anajua diapers. When I show them to him, maybe it will at least convince him that this is true. It I'm convinced on enyewe inakani ukweli. So I'll be able to get a true reaction ya ukweli kabisa. Like si ile ananiambia, ah ni uongo, nataka kwa so convinced that this is true. So hello, nafanya intro nje, you can be able to see. Niko nje, let me show you. Sitakuonyesha around, taonyesha my compound another time. Anaona cartoon. So I'll try, juu nikienda kumwambia zime cartoon and so on, he will suspect me. So I'll have to get a good time, ni set camera, nimuonyeshe, nimuambia funge macho, nimuonyesha hizo pampers, nimuambia tuna expect a baby, especially hit baby girls kabisa. Like hata pahali ube mconvince kidogo, anakuambia nga, I just want a baby brother, I don't want a baby sister. So I'll say I'm having a baby sister. Nini mchukua hizo pampers, ni set camera, alafu we need to have to ensure the cartoon is not on because of the copyright. Sijui nitacheza aj, but I'll just try. So keep locked, and I got one reaction yake. Aki, this is my, na try to prank ya kwanza, sijaifanya content as a prank, but I'm just hoping nitanail it. Nataka tuone reaction yake, because hey, anakuanga tu zileza, like, no, babies are annoying, like, cry a lot, sijui nini nini, I don't want, let's get him to warn me. I hope nitaweza, sijaifanya prank. It's hard, but let's try. So keep locked, like, share, comment, subscribe. No, comment down below in the comment section. How did your baby behave when maybe you got another baby, or when they realized that you were pregnant or something? What you behave like? Because me, I'm even actually very scared. Maybe how will he react? What will be the reaction? So guys, keep locked in there. Msisahau ku like, ku share, ku comment, na ku subscribe, na ku turn on the post notification bell so that whenever we have another banger, utakuwa namba moja kukuwa notified. So guys, keep it here.
Baba? Baba? Dylan? Nataka kufanya TikTok? Before nifanya TikTok? So kama nikuonyeshe kitu? Kama nikuambie kitu before nifanya TikTok? And then tutafanya TikTok na wewe? Just post your game for a minute. You sit here, I tell you something. Just come with your tablet, you sit there.
I want to join.
TikTok. Before we do TikTok, I tell you something, okay? I tell you some. I show you something. Post the game first. I cannot tell you something when you are playing Minecraft. You have post. Close your eyes. I have a surprise for you. Make sure you are not speaking. Okay? Are you sure you close your eyes? I want to go and pick that something. So don't stop. Okay. Stop stepping on me. You looked backwards. Okay, a minute. I come with the surprise. Look this side. Sit upright. Before to find a TikTok, you go initiate kitu, then you do TikTok if you see your stay upright. I close your eyes, I put something here. Open your eyes.
Pampers.
I want to gift you pampers. Okay, when you see pampers, what do you think?
I don't wear.
Okay, you don't wear. What? Who else can wear?
Baby.
Because they have a surprise of pampers that tells you.
I didn't tell you what, Mom.
What did you tell
not me? Today.
Oh, I should not buy the baby today.
I didn't tell you like that.
Stop scratching your eyes. When should I buy the baby?
Yes, I do.
So, these pampers, I've surprised you with the pampers, but you are big, you don't wear pampers. Stop doing that. So it means we are having a baby sister.
Two.
Huh? One baby sister. We're having one baby sister.
We're the same black.
You want to be but I have a baby sister over here.
Stop lying.
It's true.
Stop lying.
It's true, baby.
Stop lying.
Can I buy pampers and I'm lying? Stop scratching your eyes.
See. Only and the doctor. Doctor. X-ray.
Kuangalia kama niko na baby. Yeah. That's why I got the pampers. There is like a baby sister over here. You want a baby brother? Now what do we do? So I told you, we cannot choose the gender. God is the one who decides about the gender. We cannot choose. Right? We cannot choose if it's a brother or a sister. Are you happy? Stop scratching your eyes. You are sad. What do you like about having a baby sister? You chewy? Baba? Who chewy?
Me.
Who don't chew?
Who's that?
Chew my baby sister. Now we are talking and you're looking at the TV. Baby? You look at me, funga him, funga her pampers. Happy baby. Oh, tell me honestly, are you happy? Are you sad? Are you happy? Are you sad? Will you love mommy?
Where's that?
Oh, kuchum do utaki. But you love your sister. Kapsa. Come have mom there. Because you're having a baby sister. You feel good? So you say, yay!
I need to take a picture.
When you take a picture?
I'm going to tired.
What is it?
Passion, I'm going to go.
What? Passion. What is it? Basi ya kukuja hivi?
Ni fate
ya mekuja? Akakushukisha huko. Alafu akakujia, akapitia hapa kwetu. Amerudi. Amekushupisha akarudi kwa hai. Oh, leo hai kupita hivi. But it's okay, soon I get home. And that's what is important. You have got home safe and sound. Okay? Now we are having a baby sister.
It is also.
Sister. Who will be sleeping with her?
Ah, you.
You.
She will cry. Babies cry.
Why? Just pause, we marizad and you take your tablet.
Wait.
Just give me a minute. Don't uninstall right now. It's me talking. Then after that, you gotta do your things.
So.
Okay, pause. I just put it here. Is that okay? Then you move on. They cry. How?
Babies cry sometimes.
So that's why you don't like babies? Or do you like them? You like them?
No, sio kukarai. No, sio kukarai.
Upendi waki cry?
Kukana a bit noisy.
Noisy?
Kambara yo.
Alilia?
Siko ingine.
Hey. Alilianga? Nasuna mwambia baby. Stop crying. He's just a baby.
Mimi kwa na help him.
Yeah, because he's just a baby.
Mimi kwa na help him.
So when you get a baby sister, you'll be a big brother. You carry her.
Hebo?
Oh, so you're happy? You know how to funga pampers? You want to know? Okay, baby. Hey, today you have not reacted so bad the way you usually do. You don't react bad, but you're happy.
I'm not angry.
You're not angry today.
Yeah.
So I should go tomorrow to the hospital and remove her, then come with her at home. Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Will you be happy? Yeah. Will you give her your tablet to play kidogo? You will give her the tablet on the TV.
Okay. I can't waste my precious tablet.
Jeez! Post me my name. You cannot waste your
precious tablet. Okay. You're gonna screen in a way.
At a boom, Jack one.
I did search in Google.
What did you search?
Do babies break tablets?
What? You searched?
So on.
At you searched in Google, do babies break tablets? This is so interesting. I'm just happy for my baby. Guy. Do babies break tablets? Ebu, search and then tell us if babies do break tablets. Hey, you value your tablet? So much. Lucky baby. Waiting for you to tell us if baby do break tablet. Waiting for the answer. Goja ni seti kamera na nini? Ya TikTok live. Ya kwenye TikTok ya. Do they break? Let's see. Do babies break
tablets?
Oh, they don't break? Almost screen time for babies, almost 10% babies, infant cough medicine. Okay. What do you conclude? Do they break?
I could say no.
Okay, so you will give your baby sister your tablet. That's my boy. High five, Benya. You high five me. Put your tablet here. I tell you something. Imagine it's a lie. We are not having a baby.
Siko amekwambia tu. Amekwambia tu.
So uko umefurahi. Unataka to have or not to have? Choose one.
Miss
you. I just choose. We have or not?
Miss you.
Yes or no?
Decide.
Just decide right now.
My
it's I'm okay. Liar. I was pranking you.
I knew it.
How?
Because God tell me.
What?
You know if you lie you'll go to hell.
I'm sorry. I don't want to go to hell. But it's not a lie. I just wanted to get your reaction to see how you would react. So, it's a lie. This pampers belongs to Rayo. He left at Guka's place. Then Guks, when going to town, he just brought them and told me to give to Mama Rayo. Okay? How do you feel? Tell my people we have been checked. I tell my people we have been checked.
Because I'm a demon. Do you want to go to hell?
No, I don't. And people should not lie. I didn't lie. I just wanted to get your reaction, okay?
Yes, you have lied.
I'm sorry then. I won't lie again, okay? Mm-hmm. I'm very sorry. I just wanted to get the reaction. I didn't intend to lie. Okay, baby? Mm-hmm. Just tell people that you have been pranked and they subscribe.
To subscribe.
Guys, you just look up there.
Right.
Okay, baby. What are you doing? Just say, we conclude, and then you continue with your own things. This is the pampers I was telling you guys. The big pack. It's for my nephew, not for our baby.
That's my your nephew.
Rayo is my nephew.
No.
My brother's baby.
Rayo is my cousin.
Dylan's cousin.
And Uncle Dagi is my nephew.
Your nephew? You are Dagi's nephew, but he's your uncle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
A nephew is a baby. When your sister or your brother get a baby boy.
Ati mjomba ni?
Mjomba. Ndugu wa mama. Ama ndugu wa baba.
Ndugu. No.
A brother to your mommy is an uncle. A mjomba. Mjomba ama mjomba. I don't know.
Ati mjomba.
Say bye.
Bye.
I've been proud. Bye guys. Like, share, subscribe. Turn on the post notification bell. Ndonwa lete banga ingine. Sawa sawa. Bye, peace out.